Don't worry,
I've got this on lock.
Move to the sky!
Wait, I gotta do that again. Alright, first Scour game. Now keep in mind, chat, keep in mind, I have not tested this character. I have not touched this character. I wanted to come in completely blind. I wanted to be flying blind for my first game with her.
Oh,
time will tell if that's a good idea or not. Not your headset, no.
I got the wrong. I got the one I used for my freaking PlayStation controller.
All right. It recommends Vanquisher first. I guess I'll go with that. Makes sense. And then we'll go with the plasma grenade.
One thing I will say is definitely build plasma blade on her.
Oh, that's a cool little animation when she launches. You said plasma blade. I think I know which one that is.
The best items for
I know her. That you get that on Grimm a lot.
Wee!
I want to build Galaxy Greaves. I want to potentially build Galaxy Greaves on her, so I'm just jumping mega fucking high. Alright, so the plasma grenade's 27 damage, and then it does another 80 damage. Pretty good.
Oh, missed my crown! What the hell?
Yeah, I'm missing your crown?
She just disappears!
Oh no. What the fuck? Do it again.
It just...
Yeah, it's still there. It's just in your neck now.
What the heck?
Odd. What's up, Scatter?
I'm gonna become a Narbash main.
You're gonna be a Narbash main? I like Narbash. The only issue with Narbash is Richter just stomps on him half the time.
Mostly gonna be playing Narbash.
You.
How to play this guy.
Oh my, I forgot how big Sev was. He's taller than the Red Buff.
I love the sound on her basics.
Pew, pew.
I feel like I'm watching a Star Wars movie.
I wish he pulled his head off when he was about to thunk. I wish he just pulled his head off and
That would be kind of funny.
I know it'd probably be a tall order, but that would be freaking sick.
Alright, we're just farming for now. Oh, my last hit. Yo, nice poke. Pokemon. Yeah, Steel can't do that shit. He doesn't have a ranged ability.
Yeah, Steel can't throw.
Alright, let's do my hypercharge next. Dodge that.
I'm good.
Nice. We just keep the minion here. Beautiful. My last hit.
Pew, pew, pew.
Pew. Yeah, the heal's actually really good. Heal off all that poke that she does.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and just not use my healing song much. I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna need song.
Oh, yeah. What I typically do with Narbash, honestly, is I just toggle it on for like a quick second or two. You don't want to leave it on for too long early game because it just saps all of your mana. Yeah, because she's trying to wave clear really fast, which makes no sense because there's no objectives to take. You're fine, force the flight out of her.
Where are you going, Scott? She's just... Oh, wait, Steel's missing.
Careful. Give her a blink. Oh, you didn't have dunk? No.
No, I already used it and then duck blocks me.
Aw, duck.
I'm a big ogre.
He's a big green ogre. Well, Scour has literally no mana. I have full mana. I don't know why she's wave querying right now. Fang is not here, so. See if you can hold these minions here. Oh, never mind.
No!
Okay, I got it. I think they're going to gold, potentially? Yeah, she's on it. You have a thunk here. Oh, you lagged a little bit.
That was lag.
Oh, she didn't even get gold. She's low. Can we go on her? I think somebody got it. Nice! No! I could have had her! I could have done it! You were the chosen one! Alright, well, at least we forced her out of lane.
What do you want me to do?
Nothing right now. Ward. We need a ward. We need a ward.
Back off.
Back up, back up, back up.
Oh.
I deserve that. Yeah, this is why we need wards up.
I was going to ward, but I feel like being cheated. I can see you. Of course it's right then.
Well, that sucks. But I'm still alive, so that's good.
I mean, I suppose it's blink for blink with...
It's true.
I suppose it's blink for blink with...
Do I max the plasma grenade or the hypercharge? That's the thing. I don't know yet. We're gonna wait.
When did the Skylar get a kill? Oh, it was...
Pew 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 pew.
I'm here.
I think I want to max the... What has the lowest cooldown? The hypercharge. We'll max that.
How you doing, Mr. Minion? Hello. How are you doing? Have a nice conversation.
I am under the water.
Oh. Surprise! Oh, Sereth was...
Oh, that is... a bunch of gold for the Sereth already. Not great.
I think of... You're done.
Ah! Take that 3 damage. They're probably on Fang, I would think. Yeah, they're probably on Fang, Luna. Oh. Yeah, they're on it, they're on it. How do I fire the lasers? Oh, we got it, nice. Nice, she doesn't have blink, she doesn't have blink.
I'm just dead for it, so.
Aw, okay.
Oh, I got the kill.
Yeah, you did. I don't do enough damage right now. I have 2,000 gold, I need a back. Oh, you're fine. Chillin'.
It's just at least something. Surprise!
You're not backing right there, Sereth. You silly Billy.
Decide to back.
Yeah, the Gideon died way too easily. But Murdoch seems like he's killing it in that lane right now.
Rugging a little bit.
Yes, run, steal.
Oh, what the hell are Murdoch? What the?
Yeah, Murdoch's kicking ass over there. Pretty sure he almost has that tower down.
That's because Greystone's been missing for the past 5 minutes.
Rough start.
He was on fire.
Yeah, luckily you were able to steal it though, that's huge. Well done.
She missed time to own it, so
nah. Oh, the minion got in the way!
No. Oh, no.
Alright, I have my ult. She's only level 4. Wait, how am I- how was I 2 levels ahead of her for a second? What the fuck?
Ward behind us, and once you push up, I'll ward the other one.
Nice.
Poke out.
Nice poke, nice poke. I'm putting a ward out. Gotta keep that shit warded.
Yeah. I probably could have just ran up and done it, but...
She was going for a ward. Okay. Nice. Poke. That's so funny. Easy damage.
Okay, this Gideon is actually horrible.
He yeah, the Gideon's not really doing much of anything.
He missed
his nice thunk.
Steal off us.
Pulling the minions this way. Oh, I could do that too. Whee!
Microwave! Symmetra!
That's such a funny combo.
I probably could hit that.
I need a back. I have like 3,000 gold. I'm like shooting like a pea shooter. I could just buy Vanquisher. Just been farming this whole time. Dust Devil next. Okay. I kind of want to get Infernum, in all honesty. I feel like Infernum would go so hard.
So I watched Pinzo's video like right before stream, and he said Infernum's actually really terrible on her.
Really?
Hello there.
Maybe it's just a way that her kid is used or something. Alexander Barros, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Turtle Club.
I think it'll work if you build like full magical damage on her.
Ah, yeah, maybe. Go based off the abilities instead of the basics. Hold the minions here. Lovely.
My ult might be rough against Sky. Ooh.
Maybe I should have maxed the grenade so it does more damage for our poke combo.
My ult might be rough against.
Hey, I can do that too.
Pew pew!
Dude, that's so crazy. It actually feels really cool to fly like that. You don't fly for too long.
He has no mana again. He just...
Yeah, because she's clearing a lot. Get this Countess. Plunk this Countess if you can.
Oh. I'm coming.
He slowed her. Oh, it doesn't matter. He ulted. Yeah, they keep ganking over here.
I'll be honest. I couldn't really tell what that circle was. I didn't know what it was.
That's fair.
Yeah. Some reason I thought it was Gideon, even though we have the Gideon.
Oh. Fighting the
Seraph.
You able to fight her?
What's my spell? Oh, I'm flying.
I'm here. Floater.
Oh! That was badass! Four, boom!
My little steel. We don't have a kill here, but okay.
Get melted. You are the butter. I am the knife. Oh, Sky was here. You're done. Nice. Careful, careful. Get out of here, Steel. Don't touch my support.
So Seraph has stolen farms from me, but yeah, I'm a higher level. And
interesting.
Well, it's the one that camps for me.
Alright, we know Steel doesn't have his ult.
I'm gonna place a ward real quick.
Okay. Clearing this out a bit. Aww.
I thought Steel was gonna keep walking.
Damn, I missed. We're kicking her butt though. Like, I felt pretty safe overall. Rest of our lanes are kind of doo-doo at the moment, but...
Unfortunately,
I've died, but...
Yeah.
I'm just not really doing anything else.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Get melted! Nice, nice! Yeah, we just killed a Steel.
Knock him up.
Nice. Can we kill her too?
I don't have anything.
Alright, get Fang, get Fang. Careful.
I know I have a ward on it.
Still have my blink too, so.
It was warded, by the way.
Okay. Ward might have disappeared, honestly. What's up, Ace?
I got rid of you.
Alright, I'm doing an experiment with Hyperflux here. Oh, the melt! The melt! Oh! What the fuck?
I heard it actually affects towers.
Yeah, it does. It's a confirmed bug. They're going to be hot fixing it, is what the devs told us. Well, that's good at least. Careful mid. You're kind of low and you don't have a lot of mana either. Also missing right.
I kind of thought Gideon was going to do something.
I don't think he wants to fight at the moment, sadly. Alright. Axing Hyperflux was definitely the move. Oh my god, I literally feel like one of those laser beams in that they use to like cut metal and shit.
I'm a fire in my...
I'm a fire in my laser, brah! I love that meme.
Classic.
I don't understand... Okay, so Gideon is kind of winning against the Countess. I wonder if I can rotate and kill this Countess, maybe. Oh! Seraph! Seraph on your red! Seraph on your red!
Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit.
Oh, I stole it. I stole the red. I stole the red. We're good. Holy shit. I'm really glad she didn't have the confirm there. I'm really glad I checked that. Oh, careful. They're coming in.
I mistimed my... Oh, I'm dead. I tried blinking, but it didn't work. Okay.
Get melted. Oh, lordy.
Nope.
Okay, bye. Scours on my ass here. Gideon, help me! Brother, help me! Alright, we're out.
He's got no mana.
Oh, Countess is still coming after me.
Was she? She, I'm on my
way. She was. I would just get out. She's like three levels ahead of you, yeah.
I'm here.
Okay. Holy crap, alright. So far so good though. 3-0. I mean, the red buff probably has something to do with that, but...
I'm on my way over. I think we can kill that Skylar.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just going on the steel. We kill the steel. Nice. Oh, we almost get her too. Very nice. Ward our side here if we can. Dude, the fact that Hyperflux is a fucking 6-second cooldown is gnarly. That should not be allowed. Yes. Oh, I missed. I'm just gonna turn the beam on and see how much damage I do here. Holy shit. Alright, I have literally no mana.
Yeah, back up.
But I can get Dust Devil here. Is this a siege wave? No, I'm gonna back. Have our side warded, very nice. Oh, I guess I could turn off it. I could turn it off early. It looks like
it's a toggle.
Yeah. Imperator could be good too.
He's never in his lane for some reason. He's in mid lane again.
Interesting.
Shop great. Thunk or?
I always max the thunk first because the stun increases, I believe, and then I max the heal.
I max the heal song first.
Okay. It depends. If you're really aggressive, max the thunk. I'm aggressive with Narbash.
Try that next
game. My entire blue side is missing.
Yeah, I think if you just go into her lane or into her camps, you probably just take her camps.
Where's the Greystone, man? I feel like
I'm coming. Uh-oh.
There he is.
He just dumps.
That was like two ults. So.
Yeah. You did come over at lower health, so I guess they just wanted to dump everything on you.
I mean, Aang ain't up yet.
No, not yet. So we're fine. I'm sweat. Barely did any damage to me.
I ain't doing nothing.
Oh, are they going? Oh, I thought they were gonna go for gold.
Oh, I was looking somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. Shitty ward, but whatever.
I can ward deep. Get out of the way.
I had 40 stacks at 8 minutes, now I have 60.
Dodge that. Put the juke boots on real quick. Careful, careful. She's just raining death upon you. Nice.
Time to back up.
Oh, the fucking steel got in the way. The ult would have killed her. I'm pretty sure the ult just kills her there. Oh. Got a nice grenade on her. Dude, that steel screen is so good.
I'm gonna ward deep.
Yes, please do.
Sure.
Ward Fang. Do you have a ward for Fang?
Yeah, I got one.
Okay. Bower's really low.
Oh, okay. I didn't hit you, but okay. I don't know why you use that now.
Alright, I gotta save my mana here. Okay, this is a siege wave.
Yeah, this great.
Alright, get ready to go in. God. Alright, she's flying. Haha! I rain the skies now! Oh, Greystone's here. Oh no.
Ah, crap. Oh, I gotta blink!
Yeah, blink out if you can.
Oh, does he have...
Well, shit.
That slowed me. I got super
slow. Oh yeah, Greystone has a ability where he empowers his basic, and it slows.
Sacred.
I don't think tanks matter anymore, because these guys are doing so much damage.
We do have two Fang. Oh, I saw someone on Fang.
You got 5.
Yeah, it was Seraph.
Steel.
I got it. Alright. That sucks.
I don't know if Greystone used Flash or if he just jumped at me.
I know Countess used Flash.
I think the Greystone just walked in. I don't think he. Oh, what is this lag? That was weird. Hey, yo, game, fix yourself. We good now? Okay. No, the game's lagging a little bit. I know it's not my internet. Nice! Huge!
Somehow.
Have we been targeted?
Yeah, we're chilling. We just fucking demolished her. One thunk and she took all that damage. And we just gotta wait for them to come up here again. And then we maybe get this tower. Careful mid. Oh, I think they have a ward.
Okay. There's no wards here. I'm de-warding. What?
They just have really good game sense, I guess.
Unless they somehow heard it.
Oh. Heal. Seraph.
How are you winning this?
Bye.
You know, Greystone's here.
Mm-hmm. I'm ulting. Oh, it's not enough. Holy shit, what is happening?
Okay, still blinks for me.
Got the whole fucking team over here.
Tired.
Why are you push up the left? Why are you going for Sion? That's a free tier 2.
Ah!
Now he's just lost all of his minions. He just.
Holy shit, entire team right. Push lanes. Common sense, please.
Murdoch. It doesn't matter, it's too late now. Greystone's gonna back and it's just all for now.
Goofy guy over here. What a goofy guy. But I do survive. I'm 6-0 right now. Even if this is a loss. Is she trying to come in on me? I was about to say.
You count test.
They do have tanks. Let me get Demolisher. And then I'll get Plasma. Like, has this Murdoch even really been... Oh, he has been ganked a few times. I was gonna say. He should just be farming for free.
Oh, I did not...
Oh, did they take the tower? Uh-oh. Goodbye, my friends.
Where are my old...
Countess is gonna be coming up to me. Fucking dogfight of the century. Oh, Countess is coming on me again. Ah! Okay. I need you to come for me.
I was coming back.
Oh. Gideon Rift? Get him. Get him, Gideon. Go, Gideon, go! What are you scared of? She's two levels behind you! Go! You just kill her! Go! Oh my god!
Oh, what are you doing here?
I don't fucking know. Oh no, he can't. He needs to leave. Greystone's just gonna kill him here. Oh, that was really smart by the Greystone. He jumped in front of him.
You know someone that don't worry.
Oh, and Seraph this here too. Okay. Oh. Holy moly.
I mean, he started out good, but now it's just kind of...
I mean, I'm still fine. I only have one death. We need to get that mid tower. It's super low.
I've unfortunately died a lot, but...
Yeah, it's just a matter of they're rotating really fast. We just gotta not push up much until we know it's safe.
Okay, Gideon's running back, so I'm just gonna make sure we get this mid tower and get the gold for it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do it up. Nice.
What?
Okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. Be gone, minions. Be gone, minions.
Why? Okay.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Their entire team is here.
I'm dead.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, they knew Fang was around. So...
This Murdoch isn't rotating at all, so we just die every time that Greystone rotates.
It's Greystone offlane, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's been rotating.
Yeah, they're probably gonna get this Fang, unless you're able
He's
to come back soon.
Up on their lane.
Seraph is here.
Careful, Seraph, they're all rotating.
Got a ward.
Greystone's back in his lane.
I know you're in there, Steel. Oh my god, they're all here. Oh my god. Hello, good peel, dude. Oh, not the Countess!
Oh my god. As soon as I used my-
Stun her, please!
I threw it. As soon as I threw it, I heard you so talk about the Countess.
Oh!
You need to tell this Gideon to rotate as soon as the Countess leaves.
No, I'm not kidding. As soon as you-
people just need to push lanes and rotate. People aren't doing that. Gideon ults, catches nobody.
He misses everything.
Bro, the skill diff is insane! Nice job. I maintain, even if we lose this match, I'm still kicking ass as Skylar. We exploded them when they were right.
We're doing good, but now the whole team's just rotating on us.
Yeah, because they know they can.
Just my luck.
Counter's gonna come in on you here.
I'm just dead. This Gideon isn't doing anything.
Get that left tier too if you're gonna just keep pushing Murdoch. Don't be wishy-washy about it.
He's left his lane like once in the past 25 minutes and he's only just now getting his tier 2.
Surprise.
You don't have any mana counters, you don't scare me.
They're on Fang.
Yeah, but he's on inhib. Might be able to try to go for this. They might be low. Let's have a thunk ready and waiting. Oh, yep, hello. Ah! Get melted, nerd! Oh no! Woo! I'm out of there! Kaboom!
Oh my gosh.
The ultimate! It's just a short, not a short range, but a non-targeted Grim ult. The pocket nuke. They get Fang, but Seraph doesn't get it.
It's primordial already?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
So we had two, they got the third one. Oh my god. I actually did not fear that Seraph much, because I could just fly around, and then when she goes on me, I can ult her. Hopefully Murdoch's farmed enough that he could just destroy the whole lobby. I don't know.
No, I missed. I'm ahead of him.
Whee! That's cool. I can fly from jungle to mid. I am here. Never fear. Oh, the Murdoch's in trouble. Oh, the Murdoch's in trouble. Oh god. I don't know what I'm thinking here. Oh! Yeah, back up, back up. We don't want to fight this. Oh, maybe we do. We're doing a lot of damage. Okay, maybe not. The pain!
This Gideon's just sitting all the way back, so he's not even helping anyway. Okay.
Nice, good damage, good range damage.
You can poke them, they're just full pushing.
Yeah. Ooh, ooh.
Yeah, you guys
hold that, Skylar. What'd you say?
These guys definitely want to step up when I have ult.
Mm-hmm. They're going for Fang, or they're going for Prime. I don't want to let them have it for free. Hi there. We're thinking about it. To steal it. They were thinking about it. Yeah. Wave needs to be cleared. Oh, careful. Ouch.
Ow.
Yeah, this is the. We don't have any engage other than you for Sev. We just gotta catch somebody out here somehow. Ow.
She was immune? What?
Oh. Oh, the Greystone's in here now, too. Oh, I don't know what's happening. We're all dead. Gideon doesn't kill anybody here either.
And our Murdoch's dead again.
That's unfortunate. Yeah. That's probably GG.
0-6.
Who's 0-6? Oh my god, Murdoch, what are you doing? Oh no!
He's farmed, just... not been in any fights, not gonna kills.
Oh god. Well, it's probably not the end. They're gonna go for Prime. I'm not surrendering. No. I definitely think this is winnable, but we need to get the Seraph and the Countess out. The Skywar is not really much of a threat, and the Greystone and the Steel are just tanky. I can shred them as long as I'm protected.
Look at the amount of bounties they have.
Four of them. I'm surprised the Steel doesn't have a bounty at this point.
It's just because he hasn't got any kills, really.
Initiating hypercharge. Go Hyperflux.
You're done.
I didn't even know they were on it.
Oh yeah, no, they were gonna go right back to it. All we do right now is just farm. Turtle up.
Atomization sequence primed.
Ooh, I have my ultimates ready. I just realized I don't have music on either. I gotta get that on. Oh, they're just pushing down mid. Rip. Are you guys able to defend that?
I'm going.
Clearing right real quick, and then I'll head over there.
Are they still buildable?
They should be, yeah. Hello, Sereth. Oh, Sereth doesn't any buffed because she was dead, I think, or something. Didn't look like she had a buff on anyway. Are we fighting the Countess? Oh my god.
Jesus.
She's dead. She's dead. Woo! There we go. There we go. That's the pick we need. Oh, they're on your red. Careful, careful. Nice thunk, dude.
I'm just fighting both the tanks.
Where'd she go? Okay, she's dead.
Ah.
Ow. I need to fly.
Ah, I literally just...
Wait, that hits me in the sky? How's that hit me in the sky? How does Greystone all hit me in the sky? Alright, 2 for 2. It's fine.
Wasn't it like an earthquake?
I thought so. I know when I play Fake Mal, I teleport above him and it doesn't hit me. To be cheeky, but... Ay, ay, ay. Check Plasma Blade out.
Well, who got my red buff, but it wasn't me.
I'm not sure, to be honest.
I think it was the Greystone.
That will make sense.
Because someone was on your red buff.
I tried to steal it, but I missed my smite.
Yeah, I definitely think I misplayed that, where I should have just been in the back more. We might actually get right lane off this, though. I didn't realize we- oh, never mind, she's there.
Nope, Skyline's there.
Need to get that fucking tower.
I need to get these 120 stacks. I'm 1 million off.
Got primal. Oh yeah, of course they were on it. They have all the advantage right now. We need to back up. I'll try to shove right out and then back up again. Oh, Skyward's there.
Wee! Wee! Oba die! Wee!
Alright, she's missing right.
Our teammate's just AFK at the fountain.
I don't know, to be honest.
They haven't moved. I mean, Gideon just...
They very well might be.
Hasn't moved. I think they were just getting items.
Oh. Alright. Shove that up.
There we go, 120 stacks.
Right. Hopefully that takes... Yeah, we did it. We got our tier 1. It opens up the map a little bit. Alright, so we just chill, I guess, until... They didn't really do what they should have done with those buffs. They should have went for inhibs.
Yeah, I did really nothing.
Careful. Oh yeah, save that thunk.
Yeah.
Ow, that really fucking hurts.
Do you have a lot of magical armor yet?
I have crystalline.
Ah.
I've got 95 magical armor. It's doing that much.
We might need a Tainted Bastion as well. I gotta go back right.
I've went Tainted Guard. Did they stack?
I don't think they stack for the like debuff, but it's still armor.
They might come through the fog wall.
Okay. Oh, what's up?
There was still a Frost Guard actually.
Get out of here, Sereth. Get out of here, Steel. Look at them all. Look at them all. Look at all you fools.
Nice.
Oh, it bounced over her? Oh, Countess is so low.
Hello.
Damn it. I thought I'd be able to snipe her with it.
Damn it, Murdoch. Get out of my...
I'm walking away from you two.
Yeah. Greystone's pushing left.
Nice one.
I mean, they're all chilling over here. I'm not sure why exactly.
Oh.
Honest.
And the rest of the team.
Oh, it bounced weird. Oh, they are all trying to come over here. What's up? Dude, I feel so safe with this character. And it's on a 15 seconds cooldown. That's not that bad. Kind of still mid. Oh, Steel's here. Very out of position.
Need more wards in the jungle.
I agree. You're not allowed in. Eat your cheeks, Murdoch. Oh my god, the damage. Crazy.
What is going on?
We're just fighting right now. We should might be able to turn this though, like in an actual fight.
Oh, oh god, they see me.
Greystone's here. I'm poking him pretty hard.
I really want to build Raymond so I'm not back every 2 seconds.
They're like swarming us. What the hell is this?
I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, run. Fly away, Skylar.
Who's my back?
Like, nobody wants to make a bad move here. Someone needs to initiate. Murdoch's chasing down the Greystone for some reason. They might be trying to go for Prime. I should not be the first one in there. You can go. Almost hit her.
They're on it.
Yep, they're on it. That's for sure.
Oh.
We're here behind you.
I did no damage to the Greystone, bro.
Oh, careful.
I don't think you win this, but I'm sure. Well, you probably do with your goal, though. I'm probably just dead to you.
Bye!
Yeah, it still kills me. Murdoch is still doing nothing. He's 0-7.
Yeah, this is difficult. Yeah, I can't help here.
Our fucking Gideon has gone time warp for some reason.
For the cooldown.
It's not. We don't Gideon though. We don't really need cooldown once everything's maxed.
That doesn't hit me.
He's
oh no! Come on!
It's alright. She backed up.
All right. Yeah, they don't have minions yet. Oh, we got a tier. We got the inhib for free on left. That's funny.
What?
Hey, get out of here, Greystone.
Just get in.
Ah! What's up, Dempsey?
It's like his sensitivity's too
low. They're on Prime again.
I mean, I'm dead for another 10.
I'm gonna see if I can yoink it since they don't have a, Oh, they're not on Prime. Okay. They might go on Fang. Oh, I was actually able to hop into Prime Pit using the super hop. Interesting. Oh, damn it.
No, you can jump over a lot of stuff.
Boots, Frank?
What's up?
Did you say you were gonna get moon boots?
That's like a meme thing. I wasn't gonna do it this match.
Definitely get Guy Greaves.
Guy Greaves could be very funny. I just wanna see how high she could actually jump.
Guy Greaves and moon boots.
That's what I did on Fang Mao, just try to see as high as he can go. Alright, we gotta group up. We need this Fang. They're all here right now. We need to group up.
I want my stacks.
Yeah, we need to make plays. Stacks are secondary at this point. We're 40 minutes in. Oh, they're gonna come up behind
we're
us.
Trick,
yeah. I just need you guys in front of me. I can do the damage.
We're just gonna sandwich. We can't do anything.
I was gonna say. Oh, I'm dead. They blew right past everybody. Went right to me. Where's the team? Where's the team?
Maybe I wasn't all that.
Unfortunate gaming.
Oh, we're definitely
ally
not
has been slain. Nah, but I did my Scour game. I'm pretty proud with what I did. 8-5-4 on my first game with her. Pretty solid. I like her. I do.
This Gideon and the fucking Murdoch are actually useless.
I was gonna say, I think if we had an offlane Murdoch that wasn't 0-8, this probably could have been a win. Oh, by Gideon. Oh, actually, she doesn't have ult, so he's still alive.
Yeah, she used it in that fight.
Yeah, she used it to kill me. Highway to the losing zone. How you doing, by the way, Dempsey?
Why are you running?
Because he doesn't want to die.
They have no ult. They can't confirm anything on.
They're just going to get these inhibs. At least the mid one.
The sensitivity really does look slow, so it might take him 10 years to turn around and escape.
Does he have
what
ultimate?
The heck, you're right.
I think he has ultimate, maybe.
My core is under
attack. For the inhib, away.
Initiating hypercharge.
Bitch.
No.
Okay.
You're done. Initiating flight mode.
I can't even catch her. Melt the steel, maybe. God, he's getting melted.
Nice.
Ooh, big damage. We can really not kill anybody here. Yeah.
I don't know why Murdoch went over here.
I mean, we lose either way, so I'm just gonna see if I can go down swinging.
Square up, Steel. Square up.
I can't believe we couldn't kill that Steel.
I'm gonna just try and get 60 stacks. 160 with only my items.
Wooden's Faith. Yeah, he built full Fizz defense, basically. Oh,
now
I mean...
magical defense, they don't do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah, you missed. What? She's... is that Spellbreak? Or Mesmer?
Nah, Mesmer.
Spellbreak? Mesmer. She just...
get out of dodge.
They need to fix that.
If they're really cocky, you can, you can ult them into spawn. But yeah, they are gonna fix that beam though. That is definitely confirmed to be a bug.
Very fast.
Mm.
Solaris. Isn't this one of the new weapons?
Yes. Yep. I actually Solaris didn't get it yet. Have not tried it. Alright, so we got one shot here, chatters. If they fuck up royally on this last like big push, I'm not surrendering at this point. We're too deep into the game. I will not have my first Scour game be a surrender.
No.
Do better, Murdoch.
Surrendering because he's terrible. Had an entire lane. Oh,
he had a whole lane that he could have farmed. And...
there we go.
Alrighty. It's do or die now, folks.
I'm also severely underleveled, but...
well, you're a support. You're kind of supposed to be underleveled. Although, the steel is level 18, yeah.
Yeah,
that's definitely an issue as
well. He's been getting assists, though. I haven't managed to get as many assists.
You're done. Initiating hypercharge.
800 gold.
It's primal.
Okay. Turtle time.
It's turtle time.
There's not any fights, we're just dead.
Yeah, we just have to wait until they get to core and then hope that we can beat them with the Gideon ult.
You don't really
but speaking
do
of which.
Right.
What are you doing all the way up there, Murdoch? They are coming down the lane. Hello.
Okay, he's lucky that the whole.
Careful. Murdoch needs to leave.
He's trying to split push. He's trying to.
Yeah, it's not gonna work out. They're gonna realize that he's not here.
There's three of them here, but two of them are missing.
Yeah, because the other two are gonna go kill him.
Steel. Four of them are here. It's just steel that's going missing.
Right, that's the first wave gone. Oh, we got the inhib. Wow. Okay, I see you.
Yeah, just steel went back for him.
I know, but now he's not gonna get the... Or now.
He's not gonna be able to do much of anything.
He'll use the ult if it... So if he comes
yeah,
all the way back
he got frickin' in him, but...
Yeah, rip.
Now we're down 45.
He wanted to do something, I guess. We keep clearing waves, though. Not like he was gonna be much use to us anyway. He's probably not hitting pretty hard.
You're done.
Oh. LOL, that's a lot of damage.
TP to me. Someone TP to me.
No.
What is she doing?
She's trying to bait us to get close enough to for her to jump on. Oh, very nice! Did you actually get her into the spawn?
Yeah.
That's incredible, dude. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out. I'm dead. What a heroic effort, though. I got 2 kills there.
We tried.
It was a 4v5. There's only so much you can do with that. Skylar is fun, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Skylar is fun. I'm gonna take these glasses off now, though, because I'm not gonna be flying anymore.